You know, it's a scientific fact that men like to compensate for their shortcomings in life. Men will buy all kinds of big, shiny, expensive things, just random objects, to compensate. Got a bunch of coworkers that have all these big 4x4s, jacked up trucks, compensating. Hell, even my little brother, just bought himself a new Porsche, compensating. Now, I'm no exception to the rule, I'm a guy. Look at this, 2012 Kia 2.0, 170,000 miles. I'm compensating for what, you ask?